Hey theme lovers, if you want to experience HyperOS 3 on your Xiaomi phone, then this video is going to be very special for you. Because I'm going to show you how you can install the HyperOS 3 icons and widgets on your device with a very simple method. So let's see what method is this and how to apply it. Well friends, if you feel that your phone is not optimized properly and you are not getting good performance or the battery backup, then do check out my HyperOS 2 optimization video linked in the card above. Now let's first go to the home screen. You can see that these icons have a design that's a mix of iOS and Android style. Personally, I really liked some system app icons like music, gallery, and contact because they look clean and modern. And if you prefer dark icons, just turn on the dark mode and these icons will automatically shift to dark style. Currently, some third-party app icons are not supported, but this option may come in a future update. Now let's talk about animations. On my Note 13 Pro 5G, I didn't see any app closing animation. But when I tested it on my Xiaomi 11i 5G, it worked perfectly, and you can see it on the screen. So maybe this is due to the launcher I am using. You try it in your phone and let me know in the comments whether it works for you or not. Next, let's talk about widgets. Here you get around 8 to 10 widgets, and my favorite are the white iOS style clock, the map widget with an avatar, and the transparent battery widget which shows connected devices when you tap on the small icon. Just one thing, the blood background color of the battery widget doesn't change when you change your wallpaper. But you can fix this by simply reapplying the icon. So these were the features. Now let's talk about how to install them. The process is very simple. First, download all the files from the pinned comment, then go to Setting and take a backup of your theme store and system launcher. After that, go to File Manager and replace the backup file with the downloaded file. Then go back to Setting and restore both. Finally, go to the theme store, open the icon section and apply this theme. Then your icons will be applied. As for the widgets, once you restore your system launcher, you will see all these widgets right on your home screen. And now that you have the HyperOS 3 icons and widgets on your phone, enjoy the look and tell me in the comments which feature you like the most. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, then like and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more upcoming such tips and tricks videos. See you in the next video. Till then, keep customizing.